one of the worst conspiracy done against humanity. The most powerful conspiracy done against humanity. Even in the level of your survival, reproduction, sexual instincts, you are converted into just a customer or a client. Your freedom is snatched, swindled by the established chronic capitalistic mental setup. Listen, I am absolutely against pornography. One of the main reason is when you become addicted to pornography, you just become a client, customer for those who supply the pornography to you. Please understand. You are no more sexy. You are no more sexually alive. Sex is no more yours. You lost it. That's a worst loss. Losing your sex to chronic capitalistic industries. You will just do what they say, and you will just be made to believe what they say is the pleasure. The moment you start believing, the pornographies, porn industries, vision of sex is just making you as their customer. They become your masturbation utility value, and maybe they supply multiple levels of products, whether it is some pill or a injection or a sex toy or whatever. You are just a client, customer. Even in your fundamental core level, you do not have knowledge or vidya, the clarity about what for you have been given this great possibility called sex by Paramashiva. Absolutely. That component does not exist. You are just a customer, client. I am not talking only about the hardcore porn, even the soft porn in media, in advertising industry, entertainment industry, social media platform, in every level. I don't know why cars need to be advertised with half-dressed models. Even the car seats are more dressed, more covered. Car seats are more clothed and more covered than the models who are promoting the cars.